12, 13, 14, at least 14 plus cars. They're coming. You know, we got to stay on top of this, you guys. We have to make sure we stand up for our rights. That's all we have left as citizens in this country is our rights. So whether you like Trump or you like Hillary, the thing is you have to appreciate that we still have rights as Americans, and we have to be able to exercise our rights. We'll be safe. Thank you very much. Whoever gave me that shout out, we'll be safe. I don't want to have any confrontation with the police. I definitely don't want to get arrested myself. I'm just trying to bring this to you guys live so you can understand what's going on out here. For those of you who are sitting at home and you can't make it out, I just want to be able to show you what's going on. This is a police, this is an unmarked car right here. This guy's in an unmarked car. But as you can see, clearly follow behind us. Numerous police cars. So many to count. But everybody is being peaceful out here. Nobody's causing any kind of trouble. We have like a couple news people out here. No, they're not rioting. No guns, no weapons. Just walking, no rocks, no nothing. LA, I've seen on the news that some places they have destroyed vehicles and things of that nature. LA, I don't think that they've gone that route yet. So, yeah, it is always 5 minutes from being a riot. I agree with that. Whoever made that comment, but fortunately, everybody's keeping it cool. Right now, I'm walking on the side of a police car. Not on purpose. It's just like they're driving faster than I can walk. But as you can see behind us, is the whole police force. Everybody they have is back there. Thank you for the love. Whoever's sending the love out, I appreciate it. You know, it's like we're out here trying to get this story for you guys. I appreciate the love. And nobody is gonna get, no harm is coming to anybody so far. Is he's sitting over here trying to give me so much pressure. I don't know what's going on with him. It's like, there's the license plate number right there. So you can see, there's another one flashing a light on me. I don't know what's going on. I'm handicapped. It's the fastest I can walk. So, I don't know what's going on. These guys right here are doing too much. He tried to blast my ears out. It's alright, here you go. You wanna go ahead? Go right ahead. Go right ahead. Like, shit, I don't know what the fuck y'all got going on over there. Like, it's like the police could be such assholes. Like, you have to be assholes about it. It's like everybody has freedom of speech. Freedom of speech. Yeah. Like, what's up? Like, and then you're just looking like, what the fuck? Like, come on, like, be humans. Like, look at this. Let's look at this guy right here. It's like they brought all these cars out here for some protest. Look at this guy right here. What about your family? All the surf, like, do you care about their relatives and what they think and everything like that? Anybody? You care?
I care.
Okay, we care too. That's why we're out here. that's where I'm y'all here. You gotta care. We gotta care.
Oh. Okay. Sorry
don't,
about that.
Don't worry. Don't worry. It's like, we, you know, if we don't stand up for ourselves, and you know, come on. The last thing we have is freedom of speech. Okay, so it's all walks out here. It's like, you know, but look at all these police cars. Look at this car. Hey, officer, what about your families and friends? Do you care about what they think? It's a lot of your families and friends, people that you know that are out here. Does that make a difference? Okay, so I mean, you must be from Simi Valley or something. And I don't see how because it's LA. Like everybody's connected, huh? What's that? Go joke. Oh, boom! But we'll see you guys on the 19th. Don't worry, the 19th. UCLA's gonna stomp that ass. All right, have a good one though. He tried to challenge me on a UCLA USC front. I happen to have gone to UCLA myself. Class of 97, go Bruins. And, you know, he tried to just, they're just trying to pull out any little cat out of the hat as far as like the insults and things like that. Just to, you know, I don't know what's going on. It's like, now they're like just trying to call everybody. And look at, this is the first wave. This is the first wave of cars. And then now there's the second wave back there. The real shit kickers. All right, they're bringing it right here. And it's like, okay, sorry about that. I you know, I'm just out here trying to give it to you live. I mean, you know, tell me some slack. I'm not a real broadcaster. I'm just a normal person like you all. So I'm just showing you all the police presence that's going on right here. Like, this is like all of the police. They go by. Can I walk in the bike path? Am I allowed to walk in the bike path? Huh? The bike path? No. Yes. No. Okay. But I thought this was a bike path. Come on, officer. Of course I'm not in a protest anymore because the police have overrun this shit. I know. I need to get on the sidewalk because look at this. They brought a paddy wagon to lock up the nuts. They brought these paddy wagons so that they can lock up numbers of people. No, I'm not good. I graduated from UCLA. I have a college degree. I have two businesses. I own two businesses in the Los Angeles area. I'm not hood. I happen to be black, but I mean, I'm college educated. My wife, she has a master's degree, so we're not hood. We're just out here trying to give it to you real. I mean, we stay right down the street. I live in a luxury apartment right down here. Like, I'm actually like two blocks from my house. So, you know, I'm just trying to show everybody what's going on. Thank you for the love, whoever sent that. Thank you for the love, I appreciate it. You know, just trying to show you guys how the police are trying to suppress everybody's feelings. I'm on the sidewalk now, you guys. I'm on the sidewalk, but I'm just showing you guys how the police are out here trying to do us. Look at the people on the opposite side of the sidewalk. They're trying to. Everybody's just standing around trying to figure out what's going on. It's like Friday night. Some people are out trying to just have a good time. It's like the police are out here. They've totally taken over the street. You know, this is ridiculous, people. And, you know, I mean, I just can't believe that they would come out with the whole force. They broke the whole police force. They brought the whole, hey, there you go, some supporters. We got they brought the whole police force out. Like, I'm not playing. There cannot be another officer. Hundreds. I'm going to get out in the You got the police all the way down both directions. So think it, I don't